Cold, cold heart.
People caring for people. Compassion. That's the foundation Gotham was built on. And I have proudly built Goth Corp on that same foundation. That's why we're called the People Company. Thank you so much. Please.
Mr. Boyle seems to be after your title as Gotham's biggest philanthropic industrialist.
Gotham needs more people like him.
Bruce!
Hey.
I am blown away by your support.
It's well deserved. You're going to change the world, Ferris.
Hey, we'll change it together, right?
Pardon me, Mr. Boyle. The press is waiting. This way, please.
I'd say the future is looking very, very bright for Gotham. Now, it's almost midnight, and you all know what that means. Let's get this New Year's Eve party going with the... Forget to pay your heating bill, Bruce.
I believe that piano player is dead. Yeah, that. Did you forget that this rich boy can afford martial arts classes? Though I don't believe he could actually fight this well in that kind of outfit. Suits are not conducive of good fighting.
Are you okay?
I've been through worse.
World War II worse.
What do they want with Ferris?
I'm not sure. They're being led by someone in a mechanized suit. I need to find Ferris before they do.
Well, you're no use to us dressed like that. You need to put on your other suit. The closest entrance to the Batcave is in the study.
Bruce, do you have a minute? Someone said an iceberg just appeared, exploded in the ballroom. I need details. What happened? Who do you think?
Where's Ferris?
He never made it to the interview. Wait, you're not going out there alone, are you?
Stay with Alfred. He'll keep you safe.
With these guests about, perhaps you should look for that item in the wine cellar.
Right.
The level of, like, bullshit.
Those men are armed. I'm going to have to take them down quietly if I don't want to get shot.
Man, look at all this stuff. I'm going to be rich.
Don't forget, I called dibs on those perks. I've taken them off the choices.
Can't do detective mode.
Cool.
Not a fan of this whole, like, having to actually, like, not... I'm there.
Who's got time to read this? Seriously. Oh. Look out!
I got that son of a bitch! I think there's a way to do that better than I did, but... I just fucked up at the end. It's true. Bordeaux, you fucking uncultured swine. That was good. You were gonna go easy on me. Like, you know. Oh, you actually struck me. You're in the wine cellar expecting to find the safe? What the fuck? You know how rich people...
Sir, if you'd come out of that cave more than once a week, you'd know that the Batcave entrance is in the wine cellar's tasting room. Look for the statue.
I feel like he's being a little too, exposition-y. Like, I'm very sure Bruce knows how to get to the Batcave from every inch of Gotham. Seeing as most of the ways in and out he made.
Watch yourself in that tunnel, sir. It's still suffering from the damage our visitor did on Christmas Eve.
Well, it's only been, like, a week. But yeah, of course they didn't fix the cave after Bane wrecked it. Yeah, given that it's only been a week, I'm surprised they got as much fixed as they did. Especially since, if I remember right, it's just the two of them who do it. No one else comes in here to help.
I don't have time to prep the XE suit for deployment. I'll need Alfred to put the finishing touches on it. To the manor
agree. So are we going through the secret cave again? Going back to the secret cave. Though if you wanted to keep your cover, you'd take the Batwing, fly around, and break in through a window. That's depressing. And a bit anticlimactic. Still, like, if you just want to make it suspicious that Batman just walked out of the wine cellar, I would have just taken the Batwing, flew around the thing, and just dropped in from a window. Like, that would be very inconspicuous.
Alfred, what happened to the power?
Sir, you must hurry. They're setting the manor ablaze. I've managed to get most of the guests into the east and south wings, but hey, it's the butler.
Alfred.
Again, this wouldn't have happened if you took the Batwing. Come on, pry that fucker open. You fuckers are destroying my home. Specifically, destroying the wine cellar. Uncultured swine. Okay, it's been like a good period since Batman started. How do they not know who he is? All this fucking good shit.
I'd better find another way into the library.
Let's see. Right there. Also, all the times that Wayne Manor has been, like, destroyed, how do they still have any of, like, the old portraits and shit? Like, there is no way they have backups.
$700,000 worth of books from 11th century China, but by all means,
what's this?
Freaking smart. Getting fucked up, you assholes. Come on, come check it out. Now you want to.
Okay, it makes noise.
They always fall for it. They always fall for it. Your guns. Finding good places to drop in on them is getting, let's see. It's you. You. If you guys want to line up for me, that'd be great. We have two more, no. One, two. Kinda. Dracula had heads on spikes. Batman has bodies hanging from, like, rafters. Come on. They're just making it too easy. They're going off by the. They're going off, so we can go this guy.
I'll do this. Don't think I won't.
Okay, you got a hostage. Good for you. Get you just like I got the others. Oh shit, it's Alfred. I didn't realize it was, I thought it was just like a random hostage. Okay. Well, that's just rude. Can't you guys, like, come near me? Let's see. It's a good thing there's no time limit on these, because I would not do one to the pressure. Hold on, how are my mother's pearls? Oh, thank God. Martha's pearls are fine. Lucky they were. Take you out, I'll be better. Because now the only people that we have is one with a gun and one without. He's struggling. He's still struggling. There he is. I'm like, okay, you gonna stop there, buddy? I didn't even realize. Ooh, that's cool. How come I can't have one of those in my home? I would love that. That is so cool to have. Which people have all the cool shit? They don't even do the right stuff with it. My God. Be rich like Bill. To be Batman level rich would be to have like the cool shit like that in your library just because, for aesthetic. I guess well that your gun was. Oh, you probably fixed it. Oh, I almost... Oh, I can't have one for that one. That's my only problem. Yeah. Got all but one. And then there were none. Wait for you to turn. This is just timing now.
I have to get these people to safety, but the Wayne Crest is blocking the exit.
This way.
Come on. Yeah.
Quiet. They've got Ferris Boyle in the next room. I think they're going to kill him.
Thank you for the rescue. But I believe the young miss said that Mr. Boyle needs you.
So are you here to stop this Mr. Ferris? Save Ferris Boyle?
Sir.
Thanks to you, the hero of Christmas Eve come to rescue us from the...
Can I trust you'll get these people to safety?
Of course. Now that you've dealt with most of these hooligans...
You should restore power to your sprinkler system to deal with these fires.
Not to worry. I won't allow Wayne Manor to burn to the ground.
No, you really should do an exclusive with me. The people want to know what you're all about.
I've got more important things to do.
This is important. You've become a hot issue for this city. You need to state for the record what you're trying to accomplish.
My actions state that loud and clear.
I think this is Grey Delisle. Or Azula. Or Vicky. If I don't have a glue gun. Well, glue grenade. I keep hitting the buttons to throw one. Breaking the ice.
He's going down.
Fighting in these halls is so weird.
It looks like Freeze isn't the only one with a cryogenic weapon.
Okay, I'm like, what the fuck?
This door is frozen shut. I'll need to enter the ballroom through the balcony.
Good thing you have so many goddamn ways into different places, Bruce.
Freeze is gone. One of Penguin's goons will know where that chopper's going.
How the hell did the bat get here so fast?
It's on us!
Oh! God damn it. Why do you hate Pathfinder? Reading stuff in character advancement, it says each character begins play with a single favorite class. If he's choosing, typically there's the same class as the one he chooses first level. Whenever a character gains a level in his favorite class, he receives either one hit point or one skill rank. Okay. And there's also the alternative choice depending on race. Can choose either Elvad or Hume. I think we went over all this when you made the character. Like, I vaguely remember doing all this when we made your character. I could be misremembering something else, though. Oh, fuck. I didn't see the basic Pathfinder favorite class reward though. Totally forgot about these other ones.
Where is he taking Ferris?
I don't know. I promise.
Do you have any idea how many of your friends I sent to the hospital on Christmas Eve?
Look, one of Penguin's dealers. He's doling out the weapons Freeze gave us. He must know. We were supposed to meet up in South Gotham.
You can meet up in the emergency room instead. Someone like Ferris Boyle. It's sickening.
I know you'll bring him to justice, sir.
I'll see this one wheeled into Blackgate on a gurney.
You gonna ask Harrison? All right.
Dispatch, confirming that code 3. Looks like these anarchy fanatics are taking advantage of the lack of police presence down here.
Roger, 82. Continue to monitor. Do not engage without backup.
No chance of that.
I should deal with those anarchy followers. But first, I need to track down Penguin's dealer and find out where Freeze has taken Ferris.
It's like we were saying last night, though. Harrison made it. Pathfinder literally has an option for everything. So if you don't take something, or if you don't really like notice something, it doesn't mean like you're gonna be like out of the game completely in terms of like. What's it called? Screwed over. Because a lot of these things are just, they give you a shit ton of options, so you have options. Oh yeah, no, I agree, it does. At the moment, though, you're not exactly hurting for HP. You and Adrian so far are the heavy hitters. Don't want to add that extra one or two, which seems like I am. All right. Realistically, I think you'll be fine. Like, I think he's going to agree with you. Obviously, I don't see it in front of me, so, like, I can't, you know. It seems like I have a choice between that basic Pathfinder one and the... Well, just remember, like, when it comes to the... Because it's the Final Fantasy stuff first, that stuff will always come before the basic basic Pathfinder stuff. The Boogeyman with Wings. Is it ever confirmed the Boogeyman didn't have wings? Like, do we have, like, a canonical description of what the Boogeyman even looks like? Because I personally never knew what, like, the Boogeyman looked like. I just remember them saying, oh, that's the Boogeyman. Now it's going to be, like, that weird thought that just lingers. Rude.
All
I hate times. Ooh, got a crit out of that. Nice. That was weird. Thought he was already down. No. Fucking bruise. That was highly irritating. I think freeze froze the bridge. This is a lot of ice. Okay, come on. You. The fourth one. That's weird. I got three of them, but the fourth one isn't on the map. Might show up later. Yeah, I think it's. Yeah, it's probably just locked behind the map for now. Brambrello, hey, how you doing? Thank you for the well wishes. How you doing? Batman is quite awesome. Hopefully I got the name right. Dum dum. Da-da-da. Damn it. Ugh.
Break out the champagne, boys. I think it's gonna be a very, very good year.
Screw you, Penguin. Okay, where are we? Okay. I wish we could invert takedown on these. Rambrello, thank you for the follow. Appreciated. Hopefully you're enjoying tonight's stream and you enjoy future ones as well. You two are just gonna being stupid, so I'm not gonna go for you two first. You seem to be going off by yourself. Don't know how. Your pattern seems very. I could maybe time this. There we go. Our way around to this guy. If we can take him out quietly, it won't be a bad idea. Only for my sanity. Once you learn their patterns, they're easy to take out. Those two, the so there's only four more. Oh, only four. Okay. I can work with four. Okay, so I rolled a 9 for my HP when we created my character. Whatever your HP was when you started before you leveled up was what you rolled, yes. Sorry, I didn't hear that. What part did you not hear?
Is that gonna stop? I need some help.
You okay? Come on, man.
Dispatch 4-4. We got a status update on this ball of ice. 4-4 remains 10-10 until status changes.
What you rolled when we made your character was your starting HP, yes.
Finding Penguin's dealer is the key to finding Freeze. I should scan this area for clues that might tell me where he went. Whatever this substance is, it's slowly shutting his systems down, putting him into cryostasis. I won't be able to safely remove him from the ice without the thermal gloves built into the XE suit.
So, okay, there you go.
Chanced upon Penguin's men. He wasn't equipped to deal with this cryotech, but the cryo gun was leaking.
And you rolled a 10 last night, so that puts you at 21.
If I hurry, this trail will lead me right to Penguin's men. Then I can make them tell me where this tech came from. Alfred, Penguin's men are using cryogenic weapons to encase innocent people in ice. I'm going to need the thermal gloves and the XC suit to break them free.
I'll get to work immediately, sir. Any idea where these weapons are coming from?
I'll get that answer when I catch up with Penguin's dealer.
Yes, and inform me that the extra AP per favorite class counts for level one as well. Okay. That's then, yeah, you get, then now you have 23 HP. All things considered, though, like, given how the first session went, thankfully, you, again, as much as things are, thankfully, you weren't hurting for HP. You picked a very, very sturdy class. Okay, sorry. I got shit to do. I'd normally fight the entire city as I go, but I got fucking crap to find. Yeah, you and Adrian's character have the most HP, I think, for a while. Only way I see it changing is if someone multiclasses. Yeah, unless on multiclasses, you and Adrian will have the highest HP.
Thank you.
You guys need to stop so I can go ahead and beat your friend up. Seriously, I'm trying to hit the guy with the fucking thing, not you. Bam!
Celebrating the new year in traction.
Okay. He made a deal with Penguin. Weapons in exchange for some stiff. Ferris Boyle. He's in Gothcorp last I saw.
You're lying. Gothcorp doesn't make weapons.
What? No, Gothcorp, I swear. Look, I've got the entry codes.
I'll take those. It doesn't make sense. Gothcorp involved in weapons tech. There's got to be more to this.
As much as Batman doesn't trust people, when he does trust people, it's unfortunately how dumb he is. But he distrusts a lot of people to a bad degree. But he is so oblivious to so many. His sense motive thing is very, very low. Good detective, bad at just like, Well, that was easy. Under the weather. Come on. That's a little on the nose.